Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, biodiversity is our very livelihood. It is the base for all life on Earth. Yet, biodiversity is declining at an unprecedented and alarming rate. Therefore, we need an ambitious and transformative post-2020 global biodiversity framework to make sure that biodiversity is protected, conserved, and used sustainably. We need a framework with relevant, clear, and measurable goals, including to protect and conserve 30% of our planet by 2030. We need a framework that ensures implementation and accountability, a framework that embraces all biodiversity-related agreements, institutions, and processes. Excellencies, I would like to highlight 3 points. Firstly, cooperation allows more efficient action. This is why Switzerland has initiated the Bern process. The Bern process brought together parties and multilateral environmental agreements to discuss cooperation and synergies in the implementation of the post-2020 Global Biodiversity Framework. These consultations have resulted in important and concrete recommendations for the ongoing negotiation process. They focus on goal setting and ensuring coordinated reporting. Let us build on these recommendations. Secondly, interdependent challenges require joint solutions. Nature-based solutions are nature-positive solutions. They contribute not only to climate change mitigation and adaptation, but also to the achievement of all biodiversity-related conventions and processes. And thirdly, in the context of the implementation of the Sustainable Development Goals, Switzerland has adopted in June this year the 2030 Sustainable Development Strategy. The development of this strategy made it clear that all sectors have to work together if we want to achieve sustainable development, including sustainable consumption and production, climate and biodiversity. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, Switzerland is committed to contributing to ambitious outcomes at COP15. I am confident that we will agree on a post-2020 global biodiversity framework that stimulates coordinated and transformative action. We all know continuing business as usual is not an option to deliver the CBD's 2050 vision of living in harmony with nature.